No sooner had these private clinic operators assembled at railway grounds in Kampala than police surrounded the whole place. What followed next was the scuffle between police and these medical workers. Several were arrested, put to police pickup, and driven to Central Police Station. These are opposed to the new trading license of 400,000 shillings imposed on them by Kampala Capital City Authority monthly.
We call it like double or triple taxation. All medical workers are taxed annually through what we call annual practicing license. You have to be licensed as a medical worker. Whether you're a nurse or you're a lab personnel, you have to pay a license as an individual.
How much money are we talking about here?
The new money they are saying is between 400 to 500.
I'm not fighting, but wanted
one here. You sit here.
I said we can't fit on this. You wanted us to enter down there. As if
they argue that they're already paying enough taxes, which affects their profits. Their other argument is that they handle over 80% of the patients in Kampala, a great role played in saving the lives of many.
I'm from a profession. Am I going to sit here? Am I
because you are already then you are telling
me. Am I screaming? What am I going to see?
We have it. So let's go to police, we shall solve this. There's no problem
the
about
lawyer this. Should not misinform you. Is this a clearance from
what
police?
Are you talking about?
That's a request from
police. No, let's go to police. Mama has given us.
The Central Police Station DPC Joseph Bakaleke says that they did not inform police about this peaceful demonstration. They are to be charged with unlawful assembly.
No other element you stealing unlawful assembly. No other element you organizing unlawful assembly. There are a lot of issues.
The railway grounds remain heavily guarded. This report was filed by Jaliat Namwaya for Urban TV.